Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Removal: disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the 4 5-millimeter P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. While supporting the battery with both hands, lift the battery off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. While supporting the battery with both hands, place the battery onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 4 5-millimeter P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board.